A live look this morning in East Bakersfield, 23 ABC photojournalist Kabir Kumra on scene outside Emmanuel's bakery, showing it, if you can kind of see there, a hole in the front of the business there. BPD on scene assessing the situation. We don't really know any further details about the collision that sent a vehicle into the front of the business right there just before 4 o'clock this morning. You can kind of see it there. We'll keep you updated as we learn more information.